Before we get started, note that what you'll see here is a representation of work in progress, and the feature capabilities and designs are all subject to change as we work toward the final release. Let's take a look at a Copilot feature that helps you summarize the impact of new policies as you create them in Intune. Here, we're in the Intune console, and I've almost completed creating a new device configuration policy with some important BitLocker settings. My team has asked me for an impact summary of this policy for our change review process, so I'm going to use this new Summarize Policy button to have Copilot help me with the task. With the click of a button, Copilot reasons over this new policy and summarizes key information about it that I can copy straight into my report for my team. In addition, Copilot helped me be sure about what this new policy is going to do, so that I can be sure that my intent matches what actually happens when I deploy it. It helped me validate what I want to do and create the report that my team needs to make sure that this change is managed correctly. We're excited for customers to try this feature out. Next, let's take a look at a feature we're calling Setting Assistant, where Copilot is right by your side in Intune to help you understand what settings do and what they're doing in your own policies. Here we are again, creating another device configuration policy with some key security settings. I want to be sure about some of my choices, so I use Setting Assistant to learn more about what one of these does so that I can make sure I properly understand it. It's available right next to each setting. Once I click it, Copilot comes up in context again and provides me with information about what this setting does from documentation. Thanks to this, I didn't have to leave my workflow or the Intune console at all to get the information that I needed. There are other handy queries available too. Let's try one of them out. I'll ask Copilot whether this setting has been configured in any of my other policies, just to be sure that one of my teammates hasn't already configured this somewhere and to prevent me from potentially duplicating settings or creating conflicts. Copilot reasons over my policies. And it gives me a response with what it finds. Here, I actually see that this setting has been configured somewhere else. I can now choose to disable it here in my own new policy, or work with my teammates to reconcile these settings. Again, with a single click, Copilot saved me time, effort, and potentially extra work later, thanks to Setting Assistant.